was because there always was a man to blame.
Yeah.